friend, are you down here with us? Lena? Ina? Are you down here?
You don't suppose it's 10 o'clock now. So, what would be going on in their life right now?
Bed.
And weren't they killed between 10 and 12-ish?
Probably. Do you see shadows?
It could be with John's phone.
Where?
Turn your phone off, dude.
Yes, ma'am.
With your ghost meter light, look into the room. Seriously? Are you trying to kill me? Did you hear a growl?
No, did you? What's that noise?
Car doors.
Did you hear a growl?
Your stomach.
Wasn't mine.
It wasn't mine.
I didn't hear anything though.
Shh. John, go see if people are trying to get in.
No.
Oh, do I have to be the man?
Yes.
Get up and we'll check.
I don't see anybody.
Well, look up a week ago.
Oh, they are. Okay, cool. They're out there by the...
Should I scare them?
They told you I heard them.
Well, do I have to be the man?
Thank you.
should we go back upstairs?
I don't know. What to take it. I'm gonna pee.
Say what?
There's a song by it. I'll take it and eat nothing in that house.
Well, I thought we were going to get some activity. Some energy in there. Oh dear.
Charm.
Oh, sorry. Hey. Came back to the bench, baby.
Nice.
Thank you.
Here's my hand. You can hold it. I will not leave you alone tonight, okay? Nobody deserves to feel alone.
Do you want to hold my hand again? You won't be alone.
Here's my hand. You can hold it. I will not leave you alone tonight, okay? Nobody deserves to feel alone. Do you like to hold my hand?
It's just hot up here.
Is it Catherine holding my hand? I can feel something. Is it you holding my hand, Catherine? It is. I can feel you. You're not alone.
You're dropping.
You're not alone. Does it feel good to have people with you? I can feel it.
You're in 91.
Do you want to stay with us for a little while? We'll keep you company. You want us to leave?
Catherine, can you hold her hand some more?
It's a weird sensation. You're not alone, Catherine. We know what happened to you, and the horrible person that did this to you does not deserve to be around. You're not alone. I'm going to turn my hand over. Tonight, while we're here, if you feel alone, I want you to come find us and let us know you're there, and we'll be there for you, okay? Do you still want to hold my hand?
Are you still here with us, Catherine? Do you ever get scared of the dark?
No second.
Catherine, do you ever get scared of the dark? Something's lighting up over here. Oh, she does. It's okay.
I could even hear mine. But it doesn't have loud audible sound. On my ear detector.
Do you feel safe with us, Catherine? Do you feel frightened?
Do you have some red on your neck?
Who?
The light. My strap.
I'll look at it later. Put it back. Let me take another second person.
Catherine, do you ever get mad?
Your strap?
Mm-hmm. Do you ever get frightened?
My hand still feels numb. Are you still trying to hold my hand? Are you still trying to hold my hand?
Catherine, I want you to make the temperature drop on her Jill's hand. It is dropping.
What's that?
We're at 84.
Yes.
89.
You guys, there's a cold spot.
86.
Where at?
It's by my wrist. Go up, Wendy. Go up. It's
87.
Right here. It's right here. On the side.
88. 85. Catherine, can you make it go all the way down to 80, please?
There's a cold spot. It's on my hand, too, right now.
91.
It's right here. I can feel you, Catherine.
86. Catherine, can you make it go really cold on Jill's hand or arm? You're doing a great job.
I can feel you.
There's 90 right there. 86.
It feels like somebody with cold breath is on my hand, or my arm. It's on my arm, Wendy.
Where?
Are you on my arm?
87.
She's on my arm. I can feel it. It's under my arm now. Are you underneath my arm?
86. Your arm should be around 89, 90.
Are you on my hand? I can feel you, Catherine.
Catherine, can you make it go colder? Then we'll have a good control and we'll know that it's really you. It's hard to look at this and keep it straight.
My arm is feeling tingly. Is that you? It is. I can feel it at my elbow.
Catherine, this is really neat. We're really proud of you.
You're doing a great job.
I can still feel the cold.
Would it be possible for her to do the same type of thing with Wendy?
Do you want to try it with Wendy? Yeah?
Okay. Here, I'm going to give the temperature gauge to Jill. Do you want the battery in my hand?
Okay, she's going to put out one hand.
I'll put out both hands and you can choose which one you want. Catherine, would you like to hold my hand?
Mm-hmm.
It is cold right there. There.
Right there.
Catherine, is that you on my hand?
87. 88, 9, 88.
I have a hand with a battery in it, and I have my hand with nothing in it. Would you please hold one of my hands?
85, I was at 85.
I feel this hand right here.
89.
Catherine, are you on my hand with no battery?
85. Okay.
86.
87, 89, 89, 87, 86.
Okay, you're on my hand. I can feel you.
84, 83, 87.
Can I?
No, just
wait. Yeah, yeah,
Catherine,
right.
Catherine, I can feel you. Oh my, this is the coolest feeling ever.
88, 89, 88.
Catherine. Did you know that I have a son?
85.
I have a little boy that's 4 years old.
88.
She's on the back of my hand.
87.
Catherine.
87. 86.
Can you light up the lights to make sure it's still you? I feel you. Oh
is
my
it
gosh, she has my ears on the back of my hand standing 87. Up.
87. 86 is your arm.
Catherine, can you touch my elbow? She's on the back of my hand again.
87. 84. 88.
Can you make it get really cold on my hand?
87.
It is very hot up here, and I would really like it if you got it really cold on my hand.
87. 87. 87, 88. Are you still with us, Catherine?
I don't feel it right now. I can feel when she's touching me, though.
I know, isn't that good?
Can I try?
Yeah, just a moment.
88.
Okay, you're back on my hand. She's on the back of my hand.
86.
You're doing a really good job. It's like the temperature doesn't change much on there, but you feel a difference.
Yeah, that's what, when you were saying the temperatures were still 80 some, like
yeah,
5
no,
or 6,
and
they
it gets
tell.
Really heavy.
86.
Catherine, are you down here with us? Lena? Ina? Are you down here?
Catherine, are you down here with us? Lena? Ina? Are you down here?
Kid drown again?
You haven't heard of them.